Okay, hello dear friends, good evening, such a beautiful, beautiful evening. So here is my wrapped for 2021, my podcast. I got some friends asking about podcast. So this is my podcast. I think I started this year. Later on, we will go back to the first video so that you can see how I started. Let's go step by step. And I use Anchor. It's kind of an advertisement for Anchor. When I started, I search online and people say that there is a website called Anchor, an app or website, you can do it. So I did some search, but not so many. Then there is one and I choose it. So here it is. Let's take a look. Let's go. (Clears throat) 2021 wrap is here. We made it through another wild year together. Yes, that is. And that is my image. Welcome to 2021. One of my pictures, so I just used one picture of it. Oh, let's go. I think we can go. So it made a little bit too fancy. You had a lot of firsts in this year. Of course, I have 6 firsts in this year. Oh, it sees my bedroom. That is a little bit embarrassing. What do we have? The first. Oh, it is quite slow. Okay, I press this one. Okay. So it was the first time you put out an episode. Yes, I know it. The first one is called Drive the Positivity and released on April 30th. Of 2021. One friend told me that she would like to listen to my podcast because she has a long commute every day, 1 hour going, 1 hour going, 1 hour back. And I think she took public transport. But anyway, that was the tipping point for me to get started. So I made my very first video. I still remember some of the words I said. I said, maybe you are driving, drive slowly. And it is not worthy that you listen to something so carefully or you drive so fast that you get into an accident, you get a ticket, or you get into trouble. Drive slowly, I will talk slowly, and let's share the drive. Something like, if you are stressed out, today is a good day. If today you start not good, it is a blessing because you get over one of the bad things. Already, you have gained one karma just by suffering the very first early in the morning. Your day will have one less trouble and one more good thing. So that's about it. Now let's see the other one. Even it was still hard to travel this year, your top episode transcended borders. Let's see which border. In its first week, listening peaked in Germany. on Friday. Oh my, gute Nacht, gute Nacht, good morning. Sprechen Sie Deutsch? Ich spreche nicht Deutsch. But still, I got listeners from Germany. Okay, now let's see the next one. Not in a rush. Why it's not moving by itself? Next up was the United States on Friday. So after Germany, and the next one is United States. Let's keep on moving. So ultimately, it was played in 37 countries. 안녕하세요, 감니치와, 감방와, 오하이오 고데이마스, and 자랑해, and 호다피쉬. Buenas tardes, bodaji, bon dia, and what else? Salam alaikum, and yeah, that's about what I can say. But anyway, it traveled to 37 countries in 2021, and you and your fans had a moment, many of them actually. We had 285 fans listened to you, more than any other podcast. Oh my goodness, this touched my heart. I have 285 hardcore fans that listen to Haiying and Yang Haiying only instead of any other podcast. This is impossible. This is impossible. My family do not listen to me, and my friends do not. Well, you are my friends, and the people who knows me do not listen to me. I got, oh, this touched my heart. Oh, wow, wow. What do you listen from me? 23 fans spend their birthday listening to you. Happy birthday to you. Joyeux anniversaire. 祝你生日快乐乐。不咯叮咚哒滴叮噔噔噔。Oh, hope you like cakes. 39 fans listen to you on International Podcast Day. There is an International Podcast Day? Oh, wow. Let's see. 46 fans listen to more than 50 of your episodes. Oh my, listen to more than 50. Oh my, oh, wow, I cannot believe it, actually. I cannot believe it. Oh, we are not sure what they play in outer space, but here's how your fans along the globe listen to you. Ooh, let's see. Yeah. Elon Musk do not even know our secret. Even he goes to another place. Even Richard Branson, even Beth Jesus does not know what my fans. I have my fans. 34% of your fans listen to you between 11 p.m. 5 a.m. So it's mostly an evening. So I will do more story time. Greek mythology, Chinese mythology, comparison mythology. And what about comparison mythology? Okay, this is what I am thinking. So in Greek mythology, at the beginning of the world, it was chaos. And in Chinese mythology, the beginning of the world is like an egg with egg yolk, egg white all combined together. And then Pangu slept inside and he woke up. He tried to stretch his arm and leg and he saw something dark, so he pushed up and stepped down and used a lot of strength, push, a little bit like Atlas that holding up the globe, the celestial globe. Yeah, he was pushing and then that was the beginning of the universe or beginning of the world. That's Chinese mythology. And if you think about the Big Bang theory, right? The Big Bang theory, there was nothing in this universe, in this multiverse, and it starts from one point at infinite quick speed, fast speed, at infinite expanding power, suddenly it expands. So nobody knows really how the universe started. But when you think about the core, it started from nothing into something. So what I am going to do another story time is about the starting of the mythology comparison study. And after that will be, so how the human formed. There was chaos from Greek mythology. And then Mother Earth, Gaia, and other gods. And then Gaia made a baby. And there was only one woman in this world, Gaia. So Gaia got with her son and start to make things. And in China, it was about Nü Wa, a lady, a creation lady. She start to, one day at the riverbank, start to make some sculpture, make into a human form. And then she got tired and she did it fast. And then she got even tired and splashed. And then the human race started. And we heard some story that one rib becomes human. Anyway, those kind of story. And then there was a Chinese story about fire use. And in Greek mythology, there was Prometheus stolen the fire from heaven and give to human. Anyway, I will tell these kind of stories in my future podcast, because you listen it in the night, right? And I found it interesting to tell this kind of story. Another thing about telling mythology stories is that there is not really a copyright issue, right? If you tell a story, a movie or something, you retell a book, you will get into trouble, but this one will not. Okay, let's keep on watching. What is going on? This screen seems a little bit too fat. You released 2,410 minutes of contents across 189 episodes. Can you imagine? I made 189 episodes. And now I make every day one episode. And some people have this release term. Every week, every other week or something, I do it every day. I have a lot of episodes. Now it reached to January 2012. So I have 1 month's time, 1 month ahead of time at the current speed. And I do not need to rush because I have some there already. And I schedule it. I will show you a little
bit
later. Let's continue. So I have later on you will see I will show you my own episode and things. Okay, my own episode. Thank you for sharing your 2021 with us. Same time next year. Sure, same time next year. So Yang Haiying, 58 countries, 106 episodes. I think those are the episodes that already published. I have some that is scheduled for a bit later. Okay. Are we done with it? Yes, I think we are done with it. Okay. Here we come to the real. To the real part, how I make my podcast. Okay, we go. Some friends would like to show their how much money they make. I roughly make $2 every day on podcast. Sometimes I think what I am doing, I made so much effort, and I only make $2. And now I am more comfortable with it, or no complaint about it. Sometimes you get monetary gain. Sometimes you get a good blessing as a result. I feel that I am not making money from my podcast. Every day you get $2. It's not even half a cup of coffee. There must be some other way that paid me back. So this is why recently I do not have car accident. I do not have much family argument. I do not have a work conflict. I do not have people that... I just feel my life relatively smooth, although I do have trouble, I do have problems, but it's part of life, up and downs, but not really something there is no evil spirit around me. The reason I always think, because I'm blessed. I am not making money, but those good kindness from people who support me, paid me through good energy, through blessing. Do I make any sense? Right? Through this blessing that safeguard me. So I do not know if I should use this word, but you pay me by being my guardian angel. My guardian angel. Do I make sense? Okay, so here is my podcast. I went to Anchor website, and you start, they have a step by step. It's a free website. You do not need to pay them any money, and you can start your podcast, and then you start to upload. I do everything on mobile phone. I do not use computer to do it. Today, I only use computer, the desktop, to show you. But otherwise, I do everything on my cell phone, which is using to shoot for this video. Okay, now let's see the dashboard. We are on dashboard. Now we will take a look at some other information, not the money. Okay. Part. So here we come to the episode. You see my cursor. Okay. Let's go to the episode. Now you can take a look. Okay. So here are the episode scheduled. You can see they are all scheduled. And my story of Greek mythology. At the beginning, the Greek mythology was all combined into my episodes. You can see all these. These are already published, 137 listening ship. And see, as you go down, it becomes more. Oh my, wow, that's quite a lot, actually. Let's see. Oh, I have 189 episodes uploaded. Oh, still not to the end. Oh yeah, this is the last. So drive the positivity. And this one, I only have two. Oh, okay. I put two paid advertisement. I have only one advertiser that was anchor. And that is about it. And yeah, these are publishing date. These are the viewership. And these are the episode length. I searched online and I searched that they say the episode are usually 20 to 30 minutes, something like 39 minutes or 29 minutes. Anyway, so I make it around 30 minutes. And if you are driving 30 minutes without changing, it's relatively safe and good. You do not need to click the next play button or choose around. 30 minutes is relatively good. If too long, will be too long. If too short, you have to move around. Anyway, that's about it. And nowadays, the internet become very self-sufficient or self-explainable. You go to the internet, you can find it. You can find a way of doing it immediately, or through some learning. If you want me to show you how I make those videos, how I make those podcasts, I can show you everything on my cell phone. So I make my YouTube video, and then I convert the soundtrack into a sound file, and then upload to Anchor. And just a couple of weeks ago, I got Anchor sending me an email that I am qualified to upload video directly on Anchor. But I think that was a web version, is not a mobile version. So it's no use for me. I still need to transfer it. To convert into audio file. Thank you very, very, very much. I love you. I really do. Do, 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 do. Do, do, do. Bye-bye, friends. Okay, let's end it with a high note. 106 episode published, 58 countries. I want to know these 58 countries. Spotify. I think Anchor is part of Spotify. Yes, Spotify for podcast. Bye-bye, friends. I love you. I really do. Do, 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 do. Do, do, do. Bye-bye, friends.